Hey guys, I'm just joking. 1 second. Hey guys, welcome back to today's tutorial. And let's put that to a side because that was really weird. I just wanted to make a blooper because I never actually have. So I'm going to be showing you how to make this. So it's these paint brushes with pipe cleaners. So it's really cool. So the things you're going to be needing are some pipe cleaners. And you're going to pick out whatever color you want. I'm going to be using pink, purple, and blue. So, let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to start with purple. So, you're just going to wrap it around like that. Wrap it around the paintbrush like that. So that it looks like that. Then next I'm going to do blue. And like that. So then I'm going to do this pink. I'm going to be doing the color pink next. Okay, that. So I'm probably going to add another color. I'm going to add purple again. Just went really fast on that one. So thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And these are all the other ones that I made. So thanks for watching. Bye. Oh, it's still rolling. Oh my gosh. I totally embarrassed myself. I thought it was like done. But I have to itch my eye. Okay, subscribe, like, and comment down below if you've ever done something like that. This time, I hope I pause it.